This is my 2017 solo version. I'm at Mowat Landing, going into Lady Evelyn, base camping, and then doing the north and south Lady Evelyn River, probably Maple Mountain, weather dependent. So it's a nice fresh 7 Celsius. And let's get going. Just past the cluster islands that are in the northeast part of the upper Lady Evelyn Lake area. Now wide open towards the narrows. In the distance you can see Maple Mountain. Don't know if they've taken the fire tower away yet. there it is, the island campsite. day three. Just past 7:30, entering the Franks Falls Bay, but it's looking pretty dreary. Okay, low-lying fog, but also got stuff like that. And the rest of the sky is looking very unfriendly. Coming out of Franks Falls, the start of the portage around Center Falls. Thank you. section above Center Falls. Looks like the sun is coming out, but there's some distant clouds that could be interesting. Boneyard Portage. It's actually pretty good. Be hell if it was raining or extremely windy when you're carrying the canoe. Section above the boneyard. Helen Falls. The upper part of Helen Falls at the end of the portage. Haps Eco Tourist Lodge on the South Lady Evelyn River. I haven't been able to take any video or movies since I got onto the river here on the portage between the two rivers. It started raining and hasn't stopped for until about maybe 2 minutes ago. Fat Man's Portage. Thunderstorms are threatening behind. Ready to set off? Indeed, this is all the stuff I brought. I had to take the drone, so a couple of things required. Stormy. Should be an interesting day. The final approach to the dam. Waves on main Lady Evelyn were pretty interesting, but nothing came over the side.
Against the sky. See you.